So, I'm back here again. After I left you, I spent about an hour and a half, I think, getting the two of us to nine pieces. And then another hour and a half-ish. It's been about 5 hours total in collecting things, and it would be longer because normally I would have given the two of them water pieces and held on to the wind and thunder for later, so it would have taken more. But after getting the two of them topped off, I went back for one fill of whatever I happened to get for stuff. And I haven't resolved that yet, but that's where we're at. So I managed to get eight more, and then the four extra karate uniforms, and then all the other stuff I was holding on to, because I haven't ditched anything. Like, I wasn't dropping other items to pick up more. I didn't get to that point. But, like I said, I've spent about 5 hours on this, and if I were also getting them for Cleo and Victor, it would take more. But because I made a different decision there, this is what we're dealing with. So the karate uniforms are getting sold, everything else is staying put mostly. I should rearrange things so there's at least one space on each person so that, you know, if I need to give somebody something, there's room to do that. I'm holding on to two that I probably don't need, but I don't know. I don't know. So, that. And now, yeah, that's very small amount of space, really. I am just gonna give myself another. After having done that. Because, yeah, like I said, I'd started that at 5:01, and getting, you know, that far in, just hunting down that stuff. But now we get to go through this, and that's a one-way decision. They do not let you turn around and come back through. And then when I get to that fight much later on, I may just end up having to strip down its gear and see if that solves the problem. If it will also depend on just how leveled I am, but yeah, being butt naked might manage it. They give you shit no matter what, so I just take the weirdest one. This is somebody you can get later. But now we are on the other side, and we can't go back through. Now this is where we're supposed to be. We'll get there. Get there. She will join me, and eventually she will need a cook, and then he will join me. Once I've got somewhere for her to be. Come on, through the door. Just curious what you've got. Okay, you sell water crystals. Water magic is stereotypically healing, but also, you know, the pieces. Yeah? Fuck with that kid. Yeah, I know. I walked by him. Well, I'm not taking no for an answer. trouble, as always. No. In front of the children. Yay! Yep. Yeah, being bucket headed is a temporary problem. That's not helpful. not a guaranteed mischance, so I can just do it. Yeah, go ahead, pick on him. He'll get better. Yep, we get to clear it out. Shoulder pads. Shut up, whiny turd. Before having to deal with that, I don't need these karate uniforms. Kitty! Saving with a proper save. Might as well. know, leaving and coming back is something you can... wasn't trying to. Yeah, that's something you end up wanting. That's fine. I didn't even know I was looking for it. Okay, well, I can get upgraded by one. And you definitely need some, improving there. Yeah, at less than half as lovely, you've got basically the magic of some of the worst ones, so maybe... putting rune on you would be helpful. I can go get a water one. Either way, sharpen your weapon even if you can. Certainly use it from the back row. I don't think she's someone I stick with, so I don't really wanna give her those. Does anything for the range. But that's something. That's how he gets mentioned. Yeah. I do technically have something I can use there for now. Yeah, that's a healing. That's a healing. Fuck off. Let's get you some practice in the real world. The rest of us while I poke around the map. That better. Okay. I can't fit through that gap. Because I would have to go diagonally, and you can't do that. Forest is serious business that we're not ready for. Actually, isn't even open to me yet. Which is fine. Do I need an elf for that? I don't know. Medium range can reach the front row from the back row. She's just low level, so she's slow. She's not going to be entirely useless. Yay. I just didn't remember shit. Are you the better one? Yes. You are useful. You are one of the ones I get, but also, you're one of the ones in that I need all these different M names, and I need increasingly more of them in the party to recruit the higher ranking ones. Blacksmiths are a thing. Elves are a thing. Yeah, that's also a thing. That would maybe be a helpful thing to put on Vector, but I'm not gonna deal with it at the moment. Yeah, sure, fine. Puppy people! That's what I call the kobolds, because that's what they look like, and you can get some. Oh. Yeah, it just does the same screen forever for you if you don't have an elf to guide you through. That's how that works. I do remember that part. I just didn't remember that it was actually attached to a town. And I don't know if I'm going to start getting more complicated encounters or if this one open area has the same spawns, kind of like the previous one. I think you have to go into different zones to get different stuff, which is fine. Oh, that's a little complicated. Only a little. As much as I can do there. Actually, I could give her one of them just to give her some regen, because if she's going to be with me when I go in there, be helpful, because there is a boss fight to clear it out. Yeah. We're not there yet. Castle. I think you can leave and come back. Thank you. you have to be. Stronger than I currently am. I don't remember what level she needs me to be. Okay, now I found the place where I could buy them. And they become much less relevant. Only one of them is actually... None of you need the magic bonus. So that's not going to be helpful. What were the shoulder pads? Well, in any case. Oh yeah, I didn't put that on you yet. Better defense, so even if the magic bonus isn't necessarily helpful for them, defense is. Oh, yeah, that's much higher. goes. I still have the two things to ID, and I haven't found a place where I can do that. There we go. Not that they're any good. Or more that I don't think they're gonna be good enough for it to matter that much. Business here yet. Need it, but I'll do it anyway. And because clearing out the castle should really be a thing all on its own, getting us over into this section, exploring our boundaries, getting equipped should be more than sufficient for now.